Hello everyone and welcome back to a brand new video. In this one, I'm going to be discussing how you can get access to the brand new combat pack here in Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. So of course guys, if you weren't already aware, a little bit earlier today at the time of making this video with the release of Season 1, there was of course a brand new combat pack that you can get for 100% free if you have PlayStation Plus and you're on either PlayStation 4 or PlayStation 5, and that's what I want to talk about in today's video, talking about how you can get access to it, as well as showcasing a little bit of footage of one of the variants that you get with it. So with that said, if you guys want to enjoy today's video, make sure to leave a like on it down below, as well as subscribe and turn on post notifications so that way you guys will not miss any of the latest and greatest Call of Duty news, class ups, and all kinds of things like that. So now that I got the intro out of the way, without further ado, let's dive right into the commentary. And alright guys, so if you want to get access to this brand new combat pack, all you have to do is if you're on PS4 or PS5, go over to the PlayStation Store and type in Black Ops Cold War Combat Pack, and then of course it will be popping up. Now if you have PlayStation Plus, all you have to do is select it, and you can download it for 100% free. Then the next time that you boot up Black Ops Cold War, you are going to be getting access to the items, and that's actually the next thing that I want to talk about in today's video, and that is the items in the brand new combat pack. The first item is an Epic Operator skin for the character Sims, alongside a legendary LMG blueprint, a legendary watch, legendary calling card, an epic emblem, as well as an epic weapon charm, alongside 60 minutes of double XP. And of all those items, the main takeaway is of course the new blueprint, which is actually called the Dead Pharaoh blueprint for the RPD light machine gun, and that's actually the footage that you guys are watching in today's video of me using this particular blueprint on raid playing against some bots. And let me just say, this particular blueprint looks really cool in my opinion, and the fact that you can get it for 100% free is really cool. So if you guys haven't already, make sure you head on over to the PlayStation Store and then type in Black Ops Cold War Combat Pack, so that way you guys can redeem this and get access to this pretty cool variant of the RPD, as well as you get 60 minutes of double XP. So if you're trying to level up in the brand new season, that will definitely help you out. And it looks like Black Ops Cold War is going to be doing a very similar thing to Modern Warfare, being that with every new season, there is going to be a free combat pack, which in many cases gives out a new blueprint and double XP and all kinds of things like that. So hopefully that trend continues here in Black Ops Cold War with a new combat pack every season, but we're going to have to see it. And yeah guys, that's going to effectively wrap up today's short video. I hope you went on to enjoy it, and if you did, don't forget to leave a like on it down below, as well as make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications so that way you guys will not miss any of the latest and greatest Call of Duty news, class clips, and all kinds of things like that. So once again, that's going to effectively wrap up today's video. I'm your host, Deeper Jungle. I hope to see you in the next one.